Bonsai when I was 12, and I've stuck with it ever since. And no matter what else I've done, I've been drawing trees most of my life.